peace has come to bloody Okinawa, and with it the kindly hand of the American conqueror. Under the supervision of American military government officers, schools have been opened, and the children are being given the foundations for a Western culture. Although the teachers are natives, all have the equivalent of a high school education. English is making its appearance as the basis of better understanding. Signal Corps cameras record the earnest efforts that go into the new learning. An old piano plays a new tune. A way of life is being implanted that may well keep war forever from the Pacific.